Hey there, Preppers. I'm Jess, and this is my friend Naomi. Welcome to the Storm Daily Announcements.
Today is Wednesday, December 8th, 2021.
Instead of the daily pledges, we will spend this time nearly every day recognizing either a teacher that exemplifies the Treasure Hunters pledge or a student that was nominated as a Kid Help by a teacher.
Today's teacher Treasure Hunter is Mr. Wade. The student that nominated Mr. Wade had this to say about him. I chose Mr. Wade because he's so nice and caring. He always knows what to say to me and my classmates. He's extremely motivating to me and the rest of the class. Thank you, Mr. Wade. I appreciate you.
Nicely done, Mr. Wade. Now it's time for weather with Sean.
Thanks, Jess. According to the National Weather Service, it'll be partly sunny with a high near 70. And tomorrow, showers likely, mainly afternoon, partly sunny with a high near 75.
Thanks, Sean. Let's take a moment to celebrate our birthdays today. Happy birthday to Claudia Carreras Gomez, Daria Hardrick, Jordan Hopkins, and Lennon Walblum.
Any students staying after school on Wednesdays need to stay in the bistro. If you leave, you may not come back into the school. Please don't open any doors for any students that are attempting to enter. Thank you.
High school students, if you are looking to build community and find a safe place after school, please join the Magic Prep Surprise One Banner Club. The club meets on Thursdays from 2:45 to 4 p.m. in Ms. Popo's room.
The house system will be selling snacks and drinks after school in the bistro on Mondays and Fridays to benefit the program. The raised money will be used to fund prizes, activities, assemblies for the house program.
Students are not allowed to have food delivered to the school. Pizza orders, Grubhub, Uber Eats, DoorDash, and others will be turned away. Parents are the only ones allowed to bring outside food for students. The bistro food is free. Why pay for those crazy delivery prices?
Help sophomore Chase Driscoll raise donations for the holiday toy drive, benefiting the Phoenix Children's Hospital. Between now and December 16th, toy cars and dollar donations will be accepted in the front office. Each donation will be entered into the raffle to win a pizza lunch with Mr. McComb. Please see or email Ms. Pupo with any questions.
Your first challenge is here. Until Friday, December 10th, the house system will be tracking positive behavior points. The top 5 students with the most positive points from each grade level will receive a pizza lunch. And the following 10 students with the most positive points from each grade will receive a free snack from the snack bar. Any student with positive points will be entered into a drawing for a gift card. These drawings will be held for the middle school students and one for high school students. Good luck to all of you.
House leaders are needed for grades 7th through 12th grade. The responsibilities of a house leader would be to help coordinate and run house meetings, help plan and host assemblies and challenges, and overall be a hype person for your house. If you are interested at all, please send an email to Ms. Kelly that includes your first and last name, grade level, and the house you have been assigned to. Email Ms. Kelly with any questions.
The house system will be holding a Hydro Flask raffle during all lunches this week. Raffle tickets will be $1 each, and there is one Hydro Flask for each house. Each Hydro Flask will come with a house and team sticker to show your house pride. Winners are all chosen and announced on the announcements on Tuesday, December 14th.
Middle school students, if you're interested in applying for the Scholar Student Program, make sure your application is complete by the 17th. The application can be found in Schoology and on our school website under the Students drop-down menu. See Mrs. Bovin with any questions.
Builders Club meets this Thursday, December 9th in Ms. Hardy's room at 3:45. Don't be late. Club members, we have shopping to do.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
For memories, buy your yearbook today or online in the front office. You don't want to miss out on memories made this school year.
The Christmas tree in the front office is a staff wish tree. Each ornament is a wish for a prep staff member. If you want to buy a staff member a gift, pull the ornament off the tree and give the gift directly to the staff member or leave it with the front office. Please return your gifts by December 14th.
Attention Art Club members. This afternoon, Group 2, 8th graders and high schoolers will be meeting in the Art Club room from 1:45 to 2:45. See you then.
Best dad joke?
Yes. I don't know.
What makes a joke a dad joke when it becomes apparent?
I don't know. I don't really know any jokes.
Yo, why can't a leopard hide?
Why?
Because he's always spotted.
Why was 6 afraid of 7?
No. Okay.
Thanks for watching, Storm Nation.
We hope you have a stormtastic Wednesday.
Reminder that the magic number is 7.
That's right, 7 days until winter break.